The planet, and while you might think that Holst was thinking about the solar system when he wrote the planets, he was actually thinking about astrology. He was an amateur astrologer and based each of the movements on the work on the characters of the humans born under the sign of that planet. You can compare his line of thought to the renewed interest in the late 1960s with such music as "This is the Dawn of a New Age of Aquarius," where Jupiter aligns with Mars and peace will govern the planets. We will be playing tonight two of the movements. First up is Mars, the bringer of war, portrays the planet in the grip of cold brutality. A persistent, uneven rhythm consisting of five beats provides the battle music, and the war machine is driven by this rhythm, destroying everything in its path. So let's get ready to hear Mars.